Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enter settings menu on KODAK PIXPRO. And to do this, first we'll need to click on the button right here. Then you can see the menu icon in the top left corner, and to reach it use the joystick right here, and we want to navigate up. There's this menu, we can click on set, and here we have it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.